Alright, so we will be talking about the moon and the phases of the moon. So, what is the moon and when did it form? The moon is an astronomical body that orbits our Earth. It is the Earth's only permanent natural satellite. And the moon formed about 4.51 billion years ago, not that long after Earth was formed. So, how specifically did the moon form? The moon formed when our Earth collided with a Mars-sized body called Theia, causing an extremely large impact. This hypothesis is the most widely accepted, and it is aptly named the impact of Theia. So, the eclipses of the moon. There are two types of eclipses in our solar system. We have the solar eclipse and the lunar eclipses. However, we will be more focused on the lunar eclipses. There are two types of lunar eclipses, a partial lunar eclipse and a total lunar eclipse. The partial lunar eclipse, or a lunar eclipse in general, happens when the moon passes directly behind the Earth into its umbra or shadow. This can only happen when the sun, Earth, and moon are aligned, meaning that the lunar eclipse can only happen on the night of a full moon. A total lunar eclipse has the sunlight completely blocked by our Earth's shadow. A partial lunar eclipse happens when only a portion of the moon enters the umbra or shadow. So, the phases of the moon. We have the new moon, waxing crescent, first quarter, waxing gibbous, full moon, waning gibbous, third quarter, waning crescent, and then finally back to new moon. And just a little tidbit of information here, the moon is definitely not made up of cheese.